and they bring their fantasy there.
Mm.
It is interpretation, it is not the Quran
mm.
which says so. But they bring all their ideas, their superstitions, everything inside the Quran. Quran has got to be protected from that phenomena.
Mm.
The people approach the Quran Muslims
mm-hmm.
and they bring their fantasy there.
Mm.
It is interpretation, it is not the Quran
mm.
which says so. But they bring all their ideas, their superstitions, everything inside the Quran. Quran has got to be protected from that phenomena.
Mm.
That must be. You will understand the Quran as it is, the text. And then you will find that, you will find many things which Quran speaks about, they are here with us. Many people take the Quran just a record of what was going on in the life of the Prophet,
mm.
in this society in Makkah. That is not true. Quran is a book forever, for every time. So if you read carefully, you find that Quran sometimes speaks about a particular situation, about a particular phenomenon, which is found everywhere in the world today. You know, about hypocrites, about the enemies, about the accusation. As you can see, this accusation against the Quran.
Mm.
Quran mentioned these things which the scholar of today, non-Muslim scholars of today, are trying to label Islam, the Quran with it.
Mm-hmm.
It spoke about it. Mm-hmm. So yes, of course, and then remember that it happens even today that, say, a mother who loses her most beloved son,
mm.
she doesn't want to believe that he has died. So it is emotion which dominates. The reason doesn't work there.
Mm.
This may have happened with Omar.
Mm.
He says, no. If someone says he has died, I will kill him, he says. Abu Bakr, more reasonable, more stable, he comes, kisses the face of the Prophet, and comes to the mosque and said that, look, if someone is worshipping Muhammad, he has gone.
Mm.
But if someone worships Allah, Allah is there, he's not going to die.
Mm.
And then he recited that ayah, that, well, Quran spoke about it.
Mm-hmm.
So it was just, you know, a fit of emotional thing
mm-hmm.
which dominated Omar, and then he was so much moved
mm-hmm.
and became so hostile.